All right, 2002 V92C Victory motorcycle here. Has the electronic fuel injection, the 92 cubic inch V-twin engine. Has the stock pipes on it, stock wheels. Saddlebags were on it when I bought it, as was the backrest, the Mustang seat, and the windshield. Memphis Shades windshield. I added the sound system. I'm not going to mess with that right now, but I added that. Pretty easy to put together. Get on there. And here we go. Let's fire it up and see how it sounds. See what you guys think about that. Here we go. This is not a cold start. I just got back from taking a little ride. Just because I like to ride it.